Alrighty, guys, let's get it started, shall we? Hey, what's up, guys? This is Ajax here, and welcome back to another stream. We are gonna continue Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core Reunion, y'all. This could be the finale stream. I don't know yet. So, we'll see. I'm gonna make a backup file just in case. Cause I am that guy. I am not gonna lie. I am that guy. It's like, oh, something goes wrong. I have a backup file to say, this is why I love old school games. Well, this isn't old school, it's a fucking remake. Whatever. But anyways, guys, let's do it. Like, I was gonna do a bunch of side missions, but I'm just like, dude, I'm in the end game. Level 45 is sufficient. My MP is 999. Like, AP, I don't really use AP. Like, I think I'm good. Like, I have a Kiraga. Like, we already know what the fate for my boy Zach is. When the border beach rings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting. Like, heaven material, like, is that like some legit material? Cause I fucking doubt it. Can I read that fucking fast? No. I don't think it's like, I think it's like a key item. It has to be. Yeah, cause I had a key. Light heaven, I see. Okay. There is some stuff going on here. I'm trying to remember where the fuck I came from. Okay, I think I just came from there. Yeah, there's some material. I mean, there's a treasure chest over there. Let's go. Ground material.
Combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Got him.
I feel like I'm in some no-no territory. Ah, this is some no-no territory, man. Yo, for real, where the fuck did I... Explore back there. I feel like I might be missing something. And I feel like I'm strong enough to survive down here anyway. It's endgame. The goddess materia.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Ironically, I would get his fucking... Come on, Justice. Alright, 777, boy! Okay.
Brace yourself!
Come on.
Show me the true power of Soldier. Mind your own business!
Okay, that's where I came from. So, let's go to the other side.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, damn! Oh no, oh no.
Later.
No, that's the no-no place.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. And that's it.
That's literally the area where I was at.
Activating combat mode.
Backup save really comes in wonders. Yeah, like dead ass just by the 39, like, be done with it.
Some kind of console? The pedestal has 7 indentations. If I set Goddess Materia in these indentations, that door will open. Is that it?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Thank you.
elevator's not here yet.
It's not in there, it's just a lake. Just sitting there.
Looks like I need a key.
Resolved.
I think I got all of them. Seven. Seven material for the story. I'm not even surprised.
Activating combat mode.
Genesis is up ahead. I'm sure of it. My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey. In my own salvation, you're late. Loveless again. You have succeeded, Angeal's spirit, and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus, the three friends are reunited once again. And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end...
I've come here to help you.
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess. A heavenly boon found only in Benora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
To ponder the mystery is, in itself, a gift. We will all join the life stream. You are no exception. The planet has become my guardian.
What's up, brother? How you doing, bro?
Keep talking to me. Don't let it take over. You're not a monster. You're one of us.
Nah, my boy's gone, dude. My boy's gone. Chillin', bro. Hell, I might finish the game today. Shit. How you been, brother? How's work? How's life? How's everything? I deadass do not remember this, like, on the PSP. I do not remember this.
Activating combat.
Oh shit. Oh, he's weak against that. Oh, okay. That motherfucker has cronies. Like, yo. Shit. Dude, I bet.
No,
that's been crazy. I just keep spamming this.
Better run for it.
The power.
Shit. There's a lot of those out there, bro. There's a lot of them out there, man. Calmate. I think I lost all my MP too. Shit. a Toxica. They even make Call of Duty Toxica friendly now, bro. With the new update.
Corrupted by vengeance. Hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation. And put your in, eternal slumber.
Put everybody steel in Call of Duty now.
Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
No, it's for reals. I updated the game and it's actually on there. Like my PS5 updated it. I put it and it's there.
Soldier first class. Zach?
Why is everyone always pushing things on me?
Because you're the main character, man.
Yeah. Activating combat mode.
The power of soldier.
All right, here comes the big one.
Oh my god, bro. So whenever I put it up there, I was like, there ain't no fucking way this shit for real. But is there?
What's the matter now?
I was looking for materia, and now I'm late for my assignment!
I see. But where's your sword? Don't you need that too? Ever the restless puppy.
You're in for it now!
Prove your honor to me!
I got it!
I think the fight's over. I think I won.
Conflict resolved.
Yep. And this dude is dead for now, unless they bring him in part 2 or whatever, rebirth.
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him over there.
It's you.
Director!
Thank you. Okay, let's eat. Sorry I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
Geo. The dream came true.
How are you? I wish I knew where you were. It's already been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you. But I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zach. Aerith.
4 years?
What do you mean, final?
You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But we
accept his fate willingly?
That has to be that Weiss guy. And I think the other guy is the one that fought in the Yuffie DLC? That has to be.
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Cisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be as subtle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them. Cisne. I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
I'm just kidding.
No,
I wouldn't do that to you.
Zack.
We're friends, right?
Yeah. I'm not ready.
They can't be serious. There's no way we're gonna find two needles in a haystack this size.
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks, yeah.
Also, Sung apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now. Delivering packages to fugitives, huh?
Reno, Rude, Static.
We got nothing.
You?
Likewise. I'm heading to point 235.
Roger.
What, bro? Right,
let's get going.
Bro, I'm at the game of the update for Call of Duty. Boy.
The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.
as Soldier! Come and get it!
I'm not ready. I already know what the faith is. Hey, hey, hey! God, I think I'm too bad,
gotta go.
That's true, but this is the OG timeline, though. Ow.
Objective,
I really like
join
that sword.
Battle.
Nothing else out.
Zach,
hold on.
You have my thanks.
Hello.
Activating combat mode.
Hey.
Ah!
worry.
Uh-huh.
That's right.
But wanna hear?
Not scary
work
at all.
Stuff?
Will I see you again?
I'll be here.
I could never watch this or play this and fucking get feely. And I would like better graphics, like. It does. Like, dude, just imagine whenever they do it. With Aaron's death, or unless what the fuck they're gonna do? God damn, I'm not ready for that shit. What needs to be a Norteña? God, that graphic looks so good.
My honor, my dreams. They're yours now.
And then the song don't make it any better either, man.
Embrace your dreams. if you want to be a hero. You need to have dreams.
Thank you. I won't forget.
Yeah, bro, I'm still using the same capture card I had on my PS4. PS5, I could escape this fucking scene. Like, I know it was coming, but I still fucking cry. What's BS, man? The whole capture card thing? You serious? Oh, I thought I was gonna get like, I thought like, oh, they're gonna do a mid-credit scene, like. Really? That's interesting. Was cleaner on the PC. Man, I bet. I can't believe it. I still fucking cried, bro. I cried in 2007. There's a post credits, well, the Cloud one, right? My name is Cloud, Soldier, First Class. That one, right? Or is it like something new? Because it was like the OG Andy, like, my name is Cloud, soldier, first class. Man, you know, I'm gonna say something about stream. I don't care, like, later on, like, when I upload it to YouTube, it's like, it becomes controversial if I ever blow up on the internet for some reason. Final Fantasy 16. I am not really excited about it. Like, I'm not. Like, there's not a lot to go on. Like, I'm gonna get it, but I'm not gonna pay full price. I don't know, that's just me, because I feel like all you teased us last year with Rebirth Part 2. Oh, really? No, that was the Yuffie DLC. I remember seeing that on the Yuffie DLC. I get Final Fantasy 16, but you know, if it's I am with money, you know? Like, you know, I started out playing God of War. And Hogwarts Legacy. I'm behind on games, y'all. Oh, they'll do the Aerith theme. Don't do the Aerith theme in the credits. That's another fucking feely ass song. Do. Yeah. Yeah, because I could have sworn the party going to Calm, that was the Yuffie DLC. Which, on record, I did play it, but I didn't stream it. Sorry about that. But I like to say, the Sadrix canon, I played it and beat it. But it wasn't recorded. Fantasy 7. That was 2023 or was it 2022? I think it was 2022 when it was the 25th years, because it came out in December 2022. See, it's my name's Cloud Soldier, first class. They are, bro. That's crazy. Considered a Final Fantasy VII original timeline. Original Final Fantasy VII. Thanks to you, Zach. Hours. God damn. God damn. Doo doo. Where would it put me at, though? Oh, is it gonna start me over? Oh shit, no, I wasn't expecting this. But god damn, I couldn't, like, I was like, I'm not gonna cry this time. I'm not gonna fucking cry this time. Bitch, I cried. DLC, man. I really thought with it being like, oh yeah, Zack was alive in the end of fucking remake. I'm like, oh, they're gonna throw a fucking curveball in this game. Like, no, let's do another cutscene. Like, let's fucking hype up Zack even more. No. But. Games that I fucking teared up on stream. I know this one. I remember at this point. I don't remember at this point. Like the next game I'm gonna stream for sure, it's probably gonna be God of War. Like, my swagger, I gave it to me for Christmas and I still haven't even fucking played it. I just installed the fucking game. That's all I did in Christmas was like, you lost count, bitch. Okay. Oh god, dude. Jesus. I started streaming 2017, so I've been streaming for 6 years now. Bro, that is so insane. Like, what the fuck has happened the last 6 years, man? Possibly God of War. Possibly God of War. But this has been Final Fantasy VII Remake. I mean, remake. What the fuck, dude? I'm not even drinking today and I'm fucking up. This has been Final Fantasy VII. What? Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII Reunion. This is like. Hey bro, I'm not gonna sign off, but I'm gonna do like a little caught up point whenever I get to like, whenever I upload it to YouTube and shit. So, this has been Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII Reunion. Thank y'all for joining me. I'll see y'all on the next stream. But I'm not signing off yet on the stream. I'm just doing that as a cutoff point for YouTube. See y'all on the next video. Later, guys. Two.